These are cute. I love these. Second favorite. That's my favorite. These are kind of great. They've got their heads on backwards. Okay, I came because I was on this guy's mailing list. Collage art, which a lot of times I don't particularly like because it seems like people just randomly do stuff, but I like this stuff. Davios. This is metal. It's 10.
I actually have one of these
that he nailed. He nailed on here.
Yeah, it's beautiful.
So you created those also?
Sure. Yeah, there's something called adapting blocks.
Yeah.
Yeah. You have to still. You have to come up with the design.
Yeah. He's coming in. He's got a course. He's got a way to walk. Etc. Etc.
In a tiny little part of
you do you tend to start out with a nice
little kind of scene that you have that you
have. I have one of these. I have this belt. I used to wear these.
I've always been attracted to targets. Why? It's just they're so iconic. And so that one is very easy to
I was watching the Tina Turner biography, and I guess she was modeled after Jungle Betty.
And picture of you, you'll get brave enough to start cutting things. Because cutting's pretty neat, it's pretty important.
So do you,
that's,
do you,
what's her face?
Like,
not Jungle Betty.
Never.
And if you get the job done, I would. But it's too, I'm not that proficient. So I imagine it, and then, let's see, I have one on the table right now.
That's funny.
This is, hate it when this happens to people, but I'll show you. Because it gives you, you asked the right question about process.
Well, it's because I try and, you know, find the pieces that make it, right, which is hard. Or I just start playing around and stuff comes together, which is the easier.
There's, that's the work area.
Wow.
Yeah,
it's confident.
Yeah, it's a bit awesome.
It's visually so much information.
But let me give you, let's, let me get to okay. Yeah.
I must have lights in there.
This is a guy in process. This is not, there's a piece called Vice. There's a show called Vices, yes, that I want to get in. And so I start thinking about pieces.
So do people commission you to do subjects?
Never have. But, okay, here you go. So here's stuff loose on the table. What do I have here? Right? It's called Select Device. Oops, sorry, get back up there. That's so sorry.
Because the fingers are so sensitive, the fingers are so sensitive to touch. It's like you lay your hand over it and something like
that. Sure feels that.
For me, I just, yeah.
Come on, get over here. So it's called Vice. So I did three different pieces on three different vices. I did prostitution, I did gambling. Prostitution, gambling, and dope. What the vice squad. So this is
pretty. I like this one.
I did cheat, and then I got the font from the web. Mm-hmm. But let's see. Because what does vice do? People are going to do what they want to do. But vice is corrupt. And the police, it gives them a reason to do what they do, which is just utter nonsense.
I always like this. This is older. I have a shirt that says.